Hey everybody, Bayzad here, back again with another video, and today I've got the Crimson Sky Stretch Selvedge, the latest release of the Fall-Winter 2021 collection, and I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about them. The Crimson Sky Stretch Selvedge is an update to one of our best-selling jeans, the Nightshade Stretch Selvedge, except this time it's got an indigo overdye and a red weft interior. What makes these jeans different from a typical colored weft denim is that indigo overdye fills in all the twill lines of this denim so that you can't see the red colored weft showing through the front face of the fabric. And here you can see it compared to a typical colored weft denim where you can see that color coming right through. What I really like about the indigo overdye is that you don't see the colored weft through the front face of the fabric. So it makes the colored weft kind of like a hidden secret feature. So you only see it when you flip up the cuff, and you can show that off, you know, anytime you like. Here's a little nerdy detail so you can tell that these jeans have been overdyed. Take a look at the Selvedge ID. You'll notice that it's blue and red, but it's not actually blue and red. The blue is the coating, so you can see the original color was white when you flip the Selvedge ID over. Because of the indigo overdye, the denim is super saturated with indigo, so it gives the denim a super sleek, kind of wet look. Because of this extra layer of indigo, it'll ensure that this denim fades with a lot of contrast over time. Some of you may ask me, are these jeans gonna fade red? And the answer to that is no, and let me tell you why. Denim fades according to the warp, and like most jeans, this is a white center core yarn with an indigo rope dye on top and then an extra coating. So these jeans will fade from blue to white. Now you will see a little bit of red through the twill lines as the coating starts to fade away. You'll also see red if and when the fabric tears, because the weft yarns will start to peek through. Now let's go over some more of the details of these jeans. First up, we've got the red leather patch. We've got the custom made mil-spec non-reflective buttons and rivets. These are all custom made for us in the USA by YKK. You've got tonal stitching throughout the fabric. This will become more visible as the jeans fade. The denim itself is a 12.5-ounce Japanese Selvedge denim made with 2% elastane. That means these jeans are gonna move with you and you're not gonna have to worry about any break in time. These jeans are gonna feel comfortable the moment you put them on. The Crimson Sky Stretch Selvedge will be available in 6 fits, Super Guy, Weird Guy, and Easy Guy, as well as the Classic, Max, and High Skinny. For a complete listing of retailer availability, check out the blog post linked in the description below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and let's continue the conversation below. Let me know your thoughts on the Crimson Sky Stretch Selvedge, and what are your feelings on colored wefts in general? Let's talk about it down there. And don't forget, you can join me Friday evenings at 7 p.m. Eastern right here on YouTube for our live streams. And I think that's everything. So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.